Elijah. No man Anja. No man
Anja.
Anja loko
su Jesu.
Man Anja lo. Oh, yeah. We love you, Lord. We love you. We honor you, Lord. 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 Sasikona. 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 When I'm tired, I'm not in trouble. Sasikona. Sasikona. When I'm set up in Sasako. Simina was a good parade. Sasikona. Sasikona, my own man. Sasikona, my own penis. Thank you, Jesus.
Purify us, O God.
We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Spirit. We thank you, Angel of Grace.
Oh, See? Jesus,
oh,
la
la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la
akona mandla kugcwele amandla kunyakaza
amandla
njongo
kukhona la
sanibona nempemeni
Hallelujah!
Samaria!
Yeah. yo 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 yo. Gashi sala, gashi sala, gashi sala, gashi sala, gashi sala. Siyabonga mfoka akona bishopi elikhulu siyabonga siyabonga. Sekushubile sekuyashisa already. Konakele empemeni, konakele empemeni, konakele empemeni. Konakele kakhulu empemeni. Ngizwe into, ngizwa amandla. Ngizwa kunyakaza into yaphezulu. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Kodwa nikhona enikhona kodwa empemeni.
Hallelujah.
Akangizwa amen empemeni.
Hallelujah.
Kodwa bashone phabantu empemeni akangizwa amen empemeni.
Hallelujah.
Oh.
Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Ziyezwa kala.
Sí, quise, 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 sí, quise
bazalwane ebukhweni bukankulunkulu. Thank you Jesus. Thank you Lord. Thank you Lord. Thank you Jesus. We love you Lord. Oh, phela khona. Uya kusindiswa.
Sima gate, kizoe tu ya baba sa ya gumona. Yeah. Right now, let us welcome Bazalwane.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God.
Is this Indosa Lengazimulo?
Sous-titrage Société Radio-Canada. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Oh, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
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 Thank you, Jesus.
Asihlale phansi bazalwane sithole izwi lenkosi kafushane bese siyaqhubeka siyabingelela kakhulu bangani bami bonke i-team yonke yePorch namhlanje egameni lika Jesu incekeze inkosi i-fivefold ministry yonke siyabingelela ibandla lonke kwelihle igama lomfelo wethu uKristu Jesu amen igama lami ngosanele ngwakamiyeni siyamthanda kakhulu uNkulunkulu nathi wasenzela umusa safelwa egameni lika Jesu amen so thola izwi lenkosi kwincwadi ka Ruth uchapter 2 uverse 20 so phinde siyofunda na chapter 4 uverse 15 or 14 no 15 egameni lika Jesu incwadi ka Ruth uchapter 2 No chapter 4, chapter 2, so founder from verse 20. Then Naomi said to her daughter-in-law, blessed be he of the Lord who has not forsaken his kindness to the living and the dead. And Naomi said to her, this man is a relation of ours, one of our kinsmen, Redeemer. This man is a relation of ours, one of our kinsmen, Redeemer, or our close relative. Chapter 4, verses number 14 and 15. Then the women said to Naomi, blessed be the Lord who has not left you this day without a kinsman redeemer, and may his name be famous in Israel, and may he be to you a restorer of life and a nourisher of your old age. Siyabonga baba izwi lakhe egameni lika Jesu busisa ukufunda kolona namhlanje kwelihle igama lika Jesu amen hallelujah la esifunda khona eBhayibheli bazalwane namhlanje kwi lencwadi ka Ruth lasithola khona uNaomi ukhuluma nomakoti wakwakhe uRuth uthi ke lo muntu isihlobo sethu and ungomunye wabahlengi bethu. This man is a relation of ours and one of our kinsmen redeemer. Le ngizofisa sikhuluma about a kinsmen redeemer. A kinsmen redeemer or the avenger of blood. A kinsmen redeemer is a close relative. Amen.
Amen.
La leli gama elithi a kinsman redeemer lo muntu noma lo hlobo lo muntu okuthiwa is a kinsman redeemer umuntu wesilisa ngokwemthetho noma ngokwezincwadi eziwu 5 zomthetho iTorah noma iPentateuch owayenelungelo namagunya onke ukuthi akwazi ukusiza isihlobo sakhe uma sisenkingeni noma sidinga ukuhlengwa lo muntu bebiza ngokuthi he is a kinsman redeemer bekumele kube umuntu oyisihlobo osondelane nawe oyisihlobo sakho ukuze akwazi ukuthi asize umuntu osenkingeni oyisihlobo sakhe noma umuntu odinga iredemption noma odinga ukuhlengwa Amen. Njengoba ngithi ngokwezincwadi zeTorah esinye sayibonelo encwadini zeTorah kwincwadi kaDeuteronomy chapter 25 verses 5 and 10 wakhona uveza lento usivezela ukuthi imithetho yokusebenza kwabantu ababizwa ngokuthiwa ama kinsmen redeemers iyipi. Usivezela ke
isibonelo sokuqala ijuthi uma ngabe ukhona isihlobo noma abafowabo abafana bandawonye ababili omunye bese omdala noma thathe umakoti bese yashona umakoti bengakabunabo abantwana ngokomthetho bekuthiwa lo mfowabo ngoba akufanele kuphele igama lalo oshonile umfowabo kufanele athathe umakoti walo oshonile ebese ingane yabo yokuqala bayoyithola iyoqhubha ulayini walo owashonayo ukuze lingapheli igama lakhe kwaIsrael. Amen. Ilende sayibona ngesikhathi amadodana kaJuda lethi iBhayibheli utha uOnan noEr labafana bakaJuda bobabili uEr wayemdala wathatha unkosikazi wathi mangabe thatha unkosikazi lethi iBhayibheli washona uEr bengakabi nomntwana nonkosikazi wakhe kwase kumphoqa ngokomthetho because lo uOnan wayisele omncane kwakumele avuse igama lalo oseshonile kwaphoqa ukuthi uOnan athathe umka Er bese emnikeza umntwana but iBhayibheli liveza ukuthi uOnan ngaso sonke isikhathi imbewu wayelahlela phansi engayinikezi unkosikazi lo kamfowabo leyo senzo sakhe samcasula uNkulunkulu ngoba wenza into ephambana nomthetho kaNkulunkulu awangafuna ukuthatha responsibility yokuhlenga igama likamfowabo ongasekho. Amen. Imsebenzi noma ama duties of a kinsman redeemer ukuthi avuse igama lalowo owayo ukuze liqhubeke libe khona. Esinye isibonela kwincwadi ka Leviticus chapter 25 verse 23 lisitshela lona ukuthi if umuntu ephile emhlabeni ene possession noma inendawo ebese ngokuhamba kwesikhathi ehlaselwa ububha ebephuwa noma ebempofu ahlupheke empilweni bese edayisa indawo yakhe leyo ndawo ayidayisile bekuthi uma ngabe kubuya isihlobo sakhe esisondelane naye sinamandla ukuthi singayithenga back indawo ibuyele kulo besikwazi ukuthi simhlenge lo owadayisa indawo ongasenandawo ngokuthi sifike sithenge leyo ndawo egameni lakhe lo owayidayisayo bese siyithatha siyibuyisele kumniniyo lo muntu bebizwe ngokuthiwa ke he is a kinsman redeemer ngoba uredeeme into noma ipossession noma impahla kamfowabo ongasekho ukuba phuwa ipoverty iyona nto eyenza noma ukuthi abantu abaningi begcine bedayisa ngama valuable possessions abo ukuba mpofu ukungabi nakho ukuswela ukushoda ngento ethile kuwenza ukuthi umuntu ngenxa ukuthi uswele noma umpofu egcine sethatha izinto zakhe ezibalekile nezinto zakhe ezigugu kuye adayise ngazo ukuze athole into ezokuqeda lo mdlala noma leyo poverty yesikhashana embambini. Amen bazalwane. Iyo lento eyenzeke eBhayibhelini la sibona uAbraham efitwa ipoverty yesikhashana lithi iBhayibheli wayihamba nomkakhe uSarah baendaweni yaseGibhithe wafika wadayisa ngoSarah umkakhe ukuze athole ukudla adle. It was a poverty eyamenza ukuthi umuntu amnikezwa uNkulunkulu ukuthi uyinyama yenyama yakhe nethambo lamathambo akhe adayise ngaye ngenxa yendlala. Poverty akusiyo into ethandwa uNkulunkulu. Ukuhlupheka akusiyo into eyisabelo samakholwa. Amakholwa awabelwanga ukuthi ahlupheke noma aswele ngoba ekusweleni la khona abantu bona khona. Uma ufunda iBhayibheli uzothola nokuthi uEsau owayenomfowabo uJakobe kwathi mangabe uEsau ebuya emasimini kade eyozingela wafike wangabamba lutho wabuya elambile lithi iBhayibheli wafika endlini umfowabo wathi ukuze nginginikeze ukudla dayisa ngobuzibulo bakho yonanto eyayibalulekile kuwe ngenxa yendlala yesikhashana kwenza ukuthi uEsau athi nginandabani nobuzibulo ngamane ngilambe namane ngibe ngingabi ngokuqala kunokuthi ngilambe buthathe ubuzibulo wadayisa ngobuzibulo bakhe ngenxa yepoverty.
Hallelujah. poverty idala idala isono ngoba ukudayisa ngeposition yakho oyinikezwe uNkulunkulu kwenza ukuthi kungabe bikho right between wena noNkulunkulu iyo lento yenza ukuthi nowesifazane sama reality bible esama riya kwaba nendlala eyenza ukuthi abantu kuze kudayiswe ngisho nokwangaphakathi kwejuba kwadayiswa ngisho namakhanda embongolo indlala ngendlela ehlasele ngawo kuleyo ndlala embi lithi bible owesifazane wadayisa ngendodana yakhe ukuthi idliwe naye wayipheka wayidla ngenxa yendlala indlala yenza abantu benze izinto ezi extreme yenza abantu indlala ukuthi benze izinto ongazi ukuthi abaphili kahle emakhaya kanti i poverty ayisiso isabelo sabantu ababizwa ngegama likaNkulunkulu sikhona abazalwane i poverty akusiyo eyabelwe thina abakholwayo thina okuhle nomusa uNkulunkulu sinikezile khona ukuthi kukithi ukuthi sikwazi ukuassessa sikuthathe kube ngokwethu kube besazi ukuthi iprofethi akusiyo ishe yethu ukube besazi ukuthi asidalelanga ukuthi sihlupheke besazi ukuthi amandla okuphuma ekuhluphekeni esikuhluphekayo akithi ngaphakathi ngabe kade sonke sathi step out of iprofethi but because asazi yingakho abanye bethu besaxakeke ey'nkingeni yet bebiza igama likaJesu yingakho abanye bethu behlupheka yet bebiza igama likaJesu kungasikho ukuthi badluliswa kuma-tribulations kodwa kungenxa ukuthi abazi ukuthi bavalelwe negolide ngaphakathi kuwo amandla okuphuma ekuhluphekeni akithi thina makhona ukube besifunda kahle iBhayibheli besibuye kwazi lokhu lithi iBhayibheli mawufunda incwadi yezaga chapter 23 uverse 7 as a man thinks in his heart so is he njengalokho umuntu ecabanga enhlizweni yakhe unjalo mawufunda kahle leli verse ngazi ukuthi alishayi khona kodwa malisho lithi njengalokho umuntu ecabanga bese lithi aye engqondweni but enhlizweni okusho ukuthi umuntu uyayicabanga into engqondweni yakhe bese ayisuse engqondweni ayilethe enhlizweni that is called meditation usezindla ngayo njengalokho ezindla ngalento ebisengqondweni yakhe wayilethe enhlizweni lo muntu uyoba yileyo nto azindla ngayo ngamanye amagama masibona umuntu ohamba ejabulile ingoba enhlizweni yakhe kugcwele uzindla ngentokozo masibona umuntu olusizi ingoba engqondweni yakhe nasenhlizweni yakhe kugcwele usizi as a man thinks in his heart so is he ingathi iBhayibheli kuyincwadi yezakho chapter 4 uverse 23 uthi kuyo yonke into oyigcinayo gcina inhliziyo yakho ngoba kuyo kuvela ukuphila we need to protect our heart kuyo yonke into oyigcinayo kuyo yonke into ongayigcina emhlabeni keep your heart with all diligence this one jali iBhayibheli lithi gcina inhliziyo yakho for out of it it brings the issues of life kuyo inhliziyo kuvela ukuphila uma ngabe enhlizweni yakho uvulela zonke izinto kuzophuma enhlizweni yakho izinto ezingekho right kanti uma engqondweni yakho ucabanga ngokuhle emzindweni yakho uzidla ngokuhle enhlizweni yakho kuyagcwala okuhle makugcwala okuhle enhlizweni yakho na uzoba njalo Listen to the Bible. Lithi for out of the abundance of heart, the mouth speaks. Ngokuqhima kwenhliziyo, umlomo uyaphimisela incwadi kaMatthew, uchapter 12, verse 24. Ngamanye amagama kumele iqale la indaba, ingakho Paul ethi asiguqule isimo sengqondo yethu yenziwe ibentsha. We need imqondo yethu bazalwane ukuba iguqulwe masamkele uJesu. Sicabange ngendlela engafani nale ebesicabanga ngayo singakamamukela uJesu. Uma sicabanga okuhle engqondweni zethu, sikufake enhlizweni zethu. Yila khona okuhle okusenhlizweni zethu kuzogcwala. Njengoba sekugcwele enhlizweni zethu, kuzochichima enhlizweni zethu okuhle ngisho ngabe kuthiwa asikakabi nakho kodwa ngenxa yokuthi kusenhlizweni zethu ithi iBhayibheli-ke out of the abundance of heart uma sigcwele inhliziyo into ethile umlomo uyaqala uyiphimisele leyo uzophimisela lokho okugcwele enhlizweni yakho ma uphimisela okuhle ngomlomo wakho it is because enhlizweni yakho kugcwele okuhle ma ufunda iBhayibheli lithi umlomo wawulungileyo ungumthombo wokuphila kwincwadi yezaga uchapter 10 verse 11 the mouth of a righteous is a well of life umlomo wolungileyo ungumthombo wokuphila why umlomo wolungileyo ube umthombo wokuphila it is because enhlizweni yolungileyo kugcwele ukuphila why enhlizweni yolungileyo kugcwala ukuphila it is because engqondweni yolungileyo kukhona ukuphila uma ukuphila kusengqondweni kuzindlwa ngakho enhlizweni kuyagcwalisa enhlizweni bese ngomlomo ukuphuma ukuphila yingakho-ke sithole ujoweli kuchapter 1 uchapter 3 uverse 10 and let the weak say I'm strong ngoba akasabheki okwenzekayo kodwa sekuchichima lokho okugcwele ngaphakathi and let the weak say I'm strong akaphambane nalesimo abhekane naso lowo ongenawo amandla if only we knew kube kuphela besazi ukuthi amandla okuthi siphume kulento ekuyona akithi ngaphakathi ngabazidlalanga even nabaprofethi bamanga lento eyenza ukuthi abantu bedlala abaprofethi bamanga it is because abazi ukuthi imvane yabafelayo yabanikeza amandla onke akubo ngaphakathi okwabo ukuthi befumanise isistimu yokuthi bekwazi ukushintsha impilo yabo let the weak say I'm strong. Usho njalo Joel. Uthi abangenawo amandla. Ezinhlizweni zabo akugcwala ukuthi banamandla. Once lokho kwagcwala ezinhlizweni zabo, kuzophimiseleka emlonyeni wabo bethi nginamandla. Noma bengenawo amandla ngenxa ukuthi sebekushilo ukuthi nginamandla. Amandla yadonseka eze kubona automatically bethola amandla amasha abagulayo uma bethi ngiphulukisiwe automatically kuyeza uphulukiswa emzimbeni yabo ngoba ngemvimbo yakhe saphulukiswa we need to change i-attitude yethu kumele sishintshe indlela esenza ngayo ngiyafisa sonke sike sisho le declaration nje just 1 minute sonke sithi I am powerful I am highly anointed.
I am highly anointed.
I am overflowing with the Holy Spirit.
I am overflowing with the Holy Spirit.
I am blessed with all spiritual gifts.
I am blessed with all spiritual gifts.
I am rich and wealthy.
I am rich and wealthy.
I have more than enough.
I have more than enough.
I am blessed.
I am blessed.
I am redeemed. Lasifunda khona ke iBhayibheli namhlanje bazalwane izwi lenkosi njengoba besikhuluma about the kinsman redeemer incwadi kaRuth le eyalotshwa uSamuel mawufunda uyothola ukuthi uSamuel osubscribe kule ncwadi ukuthi yalotshwa uye isitshela indaba emfishane nje engifika siyixoxe just 20 minutes sengisukile phambi kwethu isitshela indaba yomuntu othile wasebhethlehema kwashutha ogama lakhe lingu-Elimelech owayenomndeni unkosikazi wakhe lithi iBhayibheli kwakungunahomi basuka yena nonkosikazi wakhe u-Elimelech unahomi bathatha amadodana abamabili lithi iBhayibheli umfana omunye kwakungumahloni omunye kunguthiliyoni bahamba babalekela endaweni yakamowabu ngenxa yokuthi kwakunendlala endaweni yasebhethlehema juda yesikhashana nje bamake badayisa izwe labo balishiya kanjalo badayisa indawo ababehlala kuyona babalekela endaweni yakamowabu eyabonakala sengazuthi yona inawo yonke into abayidingayo lithi iBhayibheli bafika laphaya umndeni ka-Elimelech ku-Elimelech nonawomi namadodana abama amabili amadodana akhe amabili lithi iBhayibheli athatha amakhosikazi akendaweni yakaMowabi lawo mantombazane amagamawo kwakuwu-Opha omunye kunguRuth lithi iBhayibheli kwahamba isikhathi washona u-Elimeleki kwahamba isikhathi ashona amadodana akhe u-Elimeleki amabili kwasala umkakhe u-Elimeleki okwakunguNahomi kanye nala madoda namantombazane ababili ayishade abafana bakhe basala for 10 years behezi behlupheka bengenayo indlela yokuphila lithi iBhayibheli kuthe emva kwesikhathi u-Elimeleki sashona namadodana akhe sashona uNkulunkulu wayikhumbula iBhethlehema Juda uthe mayikhumbula iBhethlehema Juda lithi iBhayibheli sabuya isinkwa emzini wesinkwa eBhethlehema Juda wezwa uNahomi ehlezi endaweni yakaMowabi ukuthi uNkulunkulu usephinde walikhumbula iBhethlehema Juda lithi iBhayibheli uNahomi wabona ukuthi ayikho into ayihlalele la ahlezi khona akasuke abuyele ekhaya lithi iBhayibheli wathi mantombazane ami zalani buyelani endlini zobaba benu because angisenayo omunye umntwana ongavusa igama lamadodana ami ngakho-ke go back emzini yobaba benu hambani niyohlala khona lithi iBhayibheli uma ngabe esho njalo la mantombazane bakhala bonke bangana bakhala kakhulu ayise omunye untombazane u-Opha waphenduka wabuyela emuva lithi iBhayibheli uma ibuyela emuva u-Opha uRuth omunye untombazane wenza into eyayingacatshangwanga muntu wathi Naomi ngiyacela mina ukuthi ungangincengi ukuthi ngibuyele emuva ngoba angibuyeli emuva ngiyacela ukuthi wazi namhlanje ukuthi noma uyathanda awuthandi I'm not going back la uyakhona nami ngiyakhona la othi wena ma usuka la uyakhona eBhethlehema Juda nami la engithi ngiyakhona noma ngingazi muntu eBhethlehema Juda la uyohlala khona nami ngiyohlala khona angeke ngisuke eduze kwakho abantu bakho bayoba ngabantu bami uNkulunkulu wakho uyoba uNkulunkulu wami la ofa khona nami ngizofa khona la uyongcwatshwa khona nami ngiyongcwatshwa khona wenza le ntombazane isinqumo wenza i-oath wenza isifungo phakathi kwakhe noNahomi bengakasuka amawabo lithi iBhayibheli uNahomi wathi kulungile ntombazane sihambe sibuyele endaweni yakithi eBhethlehema Juda lithi iBhayibheli bahamba babuyela emuva babefika eBhethlehema Juda abantu baseBhethlehema Juda bajabulela uNahomi ukuthi wabuya uNahomi lithi iBhayibheli uNahomi wathi wo ningambizi ngoNahomi ngoba leli gama elithi Nahomi lisho ukuthi pleasant noma angisayiyena umuntu ochazisekayo noma omuhle kodwa sengimubi mina ngibizeni ngokuthi ngumara okusho ukuthi Peter ngoba uNkulunkulu udile nami kabuhlungu ekudukeni kwami lithi iBhayibheli uma ngabe ethi bambize ngomara abantu bambheka babona ukuthi indoda yakhe ayisekho babona ukuthi amadodana akhe amabili awasekho kwangazi ukuthi ngampela uNkulunkulu ubedile naye kabuhlungu wabuye wazohlala noRuth endaweni yaseBhethlehema Juda iBhayibheli ngakusasa uRuth wathi mama ngicela ukuthi unginikeze ithuba ngiphume ngihambe ngifuna ukuyozama esizokudla wathi lo mama kulungile mntanami hamba uyokhothoza la ungathola khona into ongakhothoza kuyo lithi iBhayibheli wasuka uRuth wahambe futhi indawo la angakhothoza khona wafika lithi iBhayibheli emasimini endoda ethile eyayaziwe endaweni icebile ogama lawo kwakuthiwa uBhowazi lithi iBhayibheli uma ngabe efika khona wafika abafana sebevuna wayesecela naye ukuthi axoshe lokho okusalayo uma ngabe bevuna lithi iBhayibheli waxosha kule nsimu ekaBhowazi engekho uBhowazi uthe uma ifika uBhowazi ufika le ntombazane angayazi iyaxoshaxosha la wabuza kubafana wathi ubani le ntombazane lithi iBhayibheli abafana bathi uRuth lo osuka kwaMowabi ofike noNahomi lithi iBhayibheli wayeseya kuye wathi lalela le ntombazane amehlo akho sukela namhlanje ngifuna ukuthi ehlale kule nsimu oyilimayo amehlo akho sukela namhlanje angeke azohlale kwenye insimu kodwa azohlala kule nsimu oxosha kuyo uzokhothoza kulensimbi kusukela namhlanje uyoze ube right ungasuki kulensimbi kunensimbi esiqosha kuyo kunensimbi yethu okuyila khona sithola konke sikudinga ukho uthi mayikhuluma uBhowazi uthi nalela ntombazane ma ukulensimbi amehlo akho ela ungabheke ezinye insimbi engaphandle awuzukuswela lutho ngoba abafana bakulensimbi bayaliwe ukuthi bengakuphazamisi kanti futhi kulensimbi uzothola yonke into oyidinga lithi iBhayibheli uBhowazi watshela abafana wathi webafana anothi manivuna nigade ukuthi niyawise ezinye iy'khwebu ngamabomu ukuze leya ntombazane izothola mangabe icosha le nsimbi esalinywa le nsimbi eyalinywa esikuyo asisweli lutho masikuyo sithi noma sihamba sicosha kodwa kube ukuthi insimbi sihlelele konke kuyasebenzelana kube ngokuhle kulaba bakule nsimu kunensimu eyalinywa eGolgotha bonke abantu abakule nsimu eyalinywa eGolgotha abasweli yingakho sithola uDavide ethi uJehova umalusi wami anginaweswela I shall not lack ngoba mangikule nsimu ngiyanakekelwa igama layo uJehova Jaira uNkulunkulu obonelelayo aswele lutho kule nsimbi aswele lutho kule nsimbi abalamba abasomi labo bantu abaqashe kule nsimbi labo abahamba nale nsimbi akukho kubo okubehlakalayo ngoba bavikelwa insimbi uzonjalo umhlabeli wakudala uthi jabule wena mntwana ngoba uvikelwe onamandla le nsimbi esikuyo iyasondla iyasigcina iyasinikeza esidinga sithi sihamba silele ebusuku insimbi ibikhathaza ngamabomu iy'khwebu sithi sivuke ekuseni sithi siyabheka sekwehlile okuhle sesiyaxosha njalo sesiyathatha ngoba insimbi yethu iyasinikeza konke esikudingayo
sinensimbi sinensimbi esihlala kuyo mase kule nsimbi lithi iBhayibheli wathi uBhowazi ungasuki ntombazane kule nsimbi ube yini kanti uBhowazi kule ncwadi kaRuth uBhowazi uyi-typology kaKristu Jesu uRuth esifunda ngaye kule ncwadi uyi-typology ye-Gentile Church yebandla labezizwe thina esafumana umusa singasiwa baka-Israyeli kodwa seza ka-Israyeli samukelwa sathola umkhwenyana saba ngumakoti wewundlu safike saba umkhokoti waba umkhwenyana kithi osithandayo lithi iBhayibheli wathi ungasuki la wahlala intombazane lithi iBhayibheli abafana bazange bamphazamise bambekela konke okuhle wacosha wacosha kwagcwala ikoma lakhe uthe uma ibuyele ekhaya kushonila wazwakala uNahomi ethi hawu kade ucoshaphi intombazane wathi ngicoshe ensimini yomunye umuntu ogama lakhe kuthiwa nguBhowazi wathi uNahomi lalela-ke ntombazane lo muntu ogama lakho kuthi uBhowazi ungomunye wey'hlobo zethu unamandla onke okuthi ngasikhulula he is one of our relation unamalungelo onke he is our kinsman redeemer uyasihlenga unamandla okuthi asihlenge ngokuthanda kwakhe ungasuke eduze kwalowo muntu ngoba lowo muntu ombonile leyo nsimu oyibonile ungabusayishiya ngoba umnikazi wayo unamandla onke wokuthi engasihlenga nasekuhluphekeni kwethu umnikazi wayo unamandla onke okusinikeza lonke esikudingayo ungumhlengi wethu athi umhlabeleli ngiyoqasha kuJesu engumhlengi wami he is our redeemer he is our kinsman redeemer uyahlenga ukuphila kwethu uyahlenga ukuphila kwethu usonjalo encwadini ka-Isaya uchapter 43 uthi wena ungu-Israyeli ngikubize ngegama noma udabule emanzini amaningi amanzi awanda kukukhukhula ngoba mina ngikuhlengile noma uhambe emalangabini emlilo umlilo awunakukushisa ngoba mina ngikuhlengile he redeems us uyahlenga ungumhlengi wethu wasanjalo unye umhlabeleli wakudala
What is the name of the Lord? The Lord is the Lord. The Lord is the Lord. The Lord is our kinsman redeemer. He redeems our life. We are here to be our way. No matter how much God is at, we will not fall. Asabi, we will carry with us. Unati, we shall tell the tribe. We will give us our king one more time. Nasir Pele Nuyoma, that is what truly is our redeemer. He redeems us. Oh Jesus, inkosi yamakhosi. He is our kinsman redeemer. Uma ngabe esho njalo uRuth, uNaomi kuRuth, lithi iBhayibheli wayesethi, vuka kusasa ugeza ugqoke ube muhle. Bese uyahamba uya kuyena. Mawufika kuye, awuzukwenza into eyiningi. Uzofika umgade la azolala khona. La azofika lale khona. Uzofika umbula ingubo ungene enyaweni zakhe. Ulale enyaweni zakhe. Ume kubona noma yini azothi yenze uboyenza leyo lithi iBhayibheli wasukuma uRuth ngakusasa wayilungisa wageza wagqoka wamuhle wafaka izicholo zakhe waya kuyi threshing floor laphula khona ukolweni lithi iBhayibheli wamfica upho wazephuza ejabula uthe inhliziyo yakhe siyeneme upho wazwalala uRuth wasenyawana ikaPhowasi wangena khona wambatha ingubo ngasenyawana ikaPhowasi why uNaomi ethi uRuth akayenyawana ikaPhowasi kunane enyaweni kanti is a kinsman redeemer yinebaleka ngangenyawo zomhlengi wethu kwangasuthi besingabuza eTestament elisha kwaye kwaba khona intombazana okwathi uJesu ehlezi nabantu wangena waqhumisa ibhodlela leperfume ebiza enyaweni kaJesu lithi iBhayibheli maqede wasula iinyawo ikajesu ngeyinwele zakhe bamangala abantu ukuthi wenzani lo ntombazana yena loo ntombazana ujesu wahamba wayongenisa ekhala kubo lithi iBhayibheli uthema ngabe ujesu engenisile kube ehlezi ebhize shumayela udade wabo waloo ntombazana lithi iBhayibheli walungisa ukudla ekhisini kwezwakala lo ntombazana ezohlala enyaweni ikajesu kanti ufunane enyaweni ikajesu ntombazana kwangazuthi kunemfihlo esenyaweni kajesu esingayazi kodwa le ntombazana lithi iBhayibheli yaye enyaweni kajesu yafika iyahlala khona wezwakala lo esekhishini ethi umariya kangilekeleli kiphisi yena unibele uhlezi wezwakala ujesu ekhuluma wathi lo ukhetha isabelo esihle angeke asiphucwa muntu ukuthi azohlala enyaweni zami kanti kunane enyaweni kajesu kuthi emakhambe isikhathi umfowabo walo ntombazane washona inkosi yamakhosi ujesu yezwa ukuthi ulazaru ushonile wabonakala ujesu ebhekwa lazaru lithi iBhayibheli uthe mayifika khona lo ntombazane owahlala enyaweni wabonakala egijima ezobamba inyawo kajesu wathi ukuba ubukhona ngawupoetha kafanga kanti kunane enyaweni kajesu kwezwakala ujesu wathi nimbekephi kunemfihlo enyaweni kajesu kunemfihlo etholakala enyaweni kajesu bawusipenda isikhathi enyaweni kajesu ujesu uyakukhumbula ngesikhathi esibi empilweni yakho inganizwa lezinyawo uJohane mangabe ebhala incwadi yesambulo simuzwa ethi ngambona uJesu ngathi mangibheka iy'nyawo zakhe uthi zayikhazimula njengensimbi yethusi ephuma emlilweni ngathi ukuba ngiyibone ngavele ngawe njengofileyo wayi Johane uwele enyaweni kaJesu wayazi ukuthi enyaweni kaJesu uzothola i-instruction ezomtshela ukuthi wethu kunemfihlo esenyaweni kaJesu ingane uHezekiya wasendulo uthi mayichaza ethi ngambona uNkulunkulu ngabona umbono ngoNkulunkulu eyishaya yonke le nto uthi ekugcineni ngathi mangabe sengizwa izwe lakhuluma nami ngavele ngaba njengofileyo ey'nyaweni zakhe
Why won't a man do the kitchen in Yosa? Masi and Yawan Zagashwana part. It is a symbol of humility. See, I told Masia Kotama and Yawan Zaka. Bese si bamba telling yembe zetu enyewe nzake bese yena eyaze zikdingayo singakavu nomlomo wethu lithi iBhayibheli uyakwazi zikdingayo singakasho. Wathi hambe enyewe nzake wathi mawufika enyewe nzake ungakhulumi lithi iBhayibheli wafika wangelwe ntombazane wangakhulumi wabamba inyawo wathula uthe mayiphaphama uBhowazi wathi ubani ntombazane wathi uRuth imina uRuth wakwaMowabu imina engafika noNahomi la thatha incekazi yakho uyimboze ngengubo ngomphetho wengubo yakho lithi iBhayibheli wayesethi uBhowazi lalela-ke ntombazane udaba lakho ngiyalazi wena udinga umuntu oyisihlobo esisondelene nawe ozokwazi ukuhlenga indawo yakini ibuyele kini njengoba u-Elimeleki ashona nje ngingomunye wehlobo eyisondelene nami kodwa kukhona omunye-ke oyisihlobo esingaphambili kunami ake ngiyokhuluma naye kuqala siqale silungise lolu daba naye ngizwe ukuthi yena uyavuma yini ukuthi akuhlenge uma yena evuma ukuthi akuhlenge uzobe ukuhlengele kuzobe ku-right kodwa uma ingavuma ukukuhlenga mina ngizokuhlenga ngizokuthatha wena ngikuthathe kanye nendawo yakini yonke ngiyibuyisele kuwe lithi iBhayibheli wasuka uNahomi uRuth wabuyela emumva kuNahomi manga befika kuNahomi lithi iBhayibheli wafike washo wathi lo muntu ukhulumile kimi wathi usayokhuluma nomunye alungise udaba lami lithi iBhayibheli uNahomi wayazi ukuthi uma ngabe uBhowazi esho njalo indaba seyiphelile wayesethi lalela ntombazane yami sit still uzubona ukuthi le ndaba iphela kanjani kodwa lo muntu okhulume naye angeke azaphumule lolu daba lungakaqedwa. The man, I will not rest until the matter is concluded. Angazi indaba yakhe ithini namhlanje, angazi indaba lakho ungalibika kubani luthini namhlanje, kodwa namhlanje ngizothi kuwe hlala ubheke ukuthi udaba lakho luzophetha kanjani ngoba already selaphethwa. Le ndoda okuyo angeke izithule udaba lakho lungakaqedwa. Le ndoda angeke iziphumule udaba lakho lungakakhonkludwa. Selaqeda udaba lethu ebazalwane, laqeda eGolgotha, la inkosi yamakhosi lengesiphambanweni. Lithi iBhayibheli yezwakala imemeza ngezwi elikhulu yathi tetanus die, it is finished, it is accomplished, kuphelile. Ngamanye amagama ithini esingakazi ukuthi kuphela kanjani kodwa khona esinesiqiniseko sakho ukuthi sekuphelile okwethu. It is to sit down sibuke ukuthi udaba liyophela kanjani. Noma ngabe kuthiwa abantu bakhuluma bapha amagama kithi sit still and watch ukuthi udaba liyophela kanjani. Noma ngabe uyahlupheka noma ngabe unalutho sit still and watch ukuthi udaba liyophela kanjani. Noma bengathi uzenze ngcono sit still. Noma bengathi uphakeme hlala phansi. Hlala phansi. Hlala phansi. Sit still. Be still and know that he is God. Thula wazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu wakho uJehova wakho unamandla wokuthi akuhlenge esimeni sakho. Lithi iBhayibheli unontombazane wabuyela wayosudaba lakhe kuNahomi. Wasuka uBhowazi wakhuluma nalesihlobo sathi lesihlobo angizukwazi ukumthatha, thatha yonke into ibe ngeyakho. Lithi iBhayibheli uBhowazi wamhlenga uRuth wathatha nendawo ka-Elimeleki ayiseyidayisile yabuyela egameni lakubo kaRuth wayeseyibuyisela kunawo. Wayesethatha uRuth waba umkakhe ukuze ahlenge igama likamfana washo na. Ngaleso sikhathi uRuth akasiye waka-Israyeli
waka Moab akana sabelo ka Israel kodwa ngenxa yesihlobo esihle wayithola senendawo ka Israel nathi sasikude ngeziphambeko zethu senziwa saba seduze ngoKristu Jesu inkosi yamakhosi umusa wakhe wasanela sonke akekho wavalelwa ngaphandle kubusa kaKristu Jesu uthi bonke beza kimi nginakubavalela ngaphandle mabevuma iphambeko zabo bebuyela kimi ngiyabamukela njengalokhu uMose aphakamisa inyoka yethusi kanjalo indodana yomuntu kumele uphakanyiswa ukuze abaningi bedonseleke kuyo lithi iBhayibheli uBhowazi wamthatha uRuth wamenza umkakhe uRuth wakhulela wazala umfana kwezwakala omama basendaweni ababekade bejabulela uNahomi ukuthi ubuyile bememeza bejabula ngamazwi amakhulu bathi bakadunyisa uJehova ongakushiya nguwedwa bakadunyisa uJehova ongakushiyanga wedwa namhlanje kodwa okunikezile umhlengi bakadunyisa uSamandla ongashiyanga sodwa kodwa osenzela umhlengi sinomhlengi wethu basikuye sinakho konke in him we live in him we move in him we find our being makadunyisa uJehova ongasiyanga sodwa nakulesi sikhathi esiphila kuso kodwa wasiya nomhlengi wethu igama lakhe malaziwe umhlaba wonke igama lakhe malidume endaweni eyijulileyo endaweni eyiphakemeyo ngaphezu komhlaba emathunjini omhlaba ngaphansi kolwandle igama lakhe malidume ekubizweni kwegama lakhe zonke ilimu ziyavuma ukuthi uyinkosi yamakhosi ekubizweni kwegama lakhe onke amadolo ayakhothama ekubizweni kwegama lakhe ibopho zonke ziyawa This way we come on out here. It is his own game. See a fool who do you go see? It come on out here in a manca. It come on out here in a vintua. It come on out here in a penele. This way it's in a here in a tuma. Una manca. Una manca. We have we said look here away too. Uyasinikeza namandla ebudaleni bethu His name is Jesus Christ of Nazareth makadunyisa uNkulunkulu ongasiyanga sodwa oshiye nomhlengi wethu onguJesu Christ isihlobo sethu esihle His name is Jesus Jesu Sidi Sidi Siwa
esihle asike sinisihlobo esinaso ngaphandle kwakhe uyena osihlengayo lapho thina sesidayisile ngefa lethu lapho thina sesimoshile kodwa uJesu namandla okusihlenga asibuyisele back kwi-position yethu sonke siyamdinga uJesu ey'mpilweni zethu ilona lowo empilweni yakhe uyamdinga uJesu uyasidinga isihlobo esingukristu uJesu I'm praying nanamhlanje ngiyathandaza ukuthi uJesu ayibonakalise eyisihlobo esihle eveza amandla akhe empilweni yakho ekulande ekuhlenga ekubhujisweni okukho unamandla okusihlenga unelungelo lonke lokusihlenga asibuyisele back to our position egameni likajesu kristu asisho once more bese ngiyathandaza ayasikho Baba wethu ongcwele owanele bonke abantu ngiyakhulekela ilowa nalowa ilowa nalowa ya uyabona ukwahluleka kwakhe uyabona isidingo sakhe empilweni yakhe namhlanje baba wethu ongcwele sibaletha kuwe uNkulunkulu wethu onamandla okubuhlenga ukuphila kwabo ekubhujisweni kuhlenga ukuphila kwabo buyisela kubo uNkulunkulu wethu ongcwele konke okwadliwa isitha ey'mpilweni zabo banikeza ukuphila egameni likajesu kristu wasenazaretha alikho elinye igama esithemba kulo ngaphandle kwelakho jesu liyaphila linamandla we thank you jesus christ we thank you lord thank you jesus alikho igama emagameni abizwayo endaweni zonke kodwa kuma kubizwe likajesu igama iy'godlo zonke ziyanyakaza uma kubizwe likajesu igama zonke izinto ziyalalela ngoba igama lakhe linamandla igama lakhe liyaphila liyaphelele linakho konke
esikudingayo
elithi ngiyakholelwa ngiyakholelwa hey,
Jesu kuphela ngiyakholelwa mina ngiyakholelwa ekhambeni Jesu kuphela ngiyakholelwa
Yeah!
khona kodwa siyabonga kakhulu bazenziwe uNkulunkulu enamandla esikhulunywa kule ndawo praise the lord hallelujah praise the lord
hallelujah
when I call in the name of Jesus no one can stand
before me
oh Jesus
sibonga uNkulunkulu bazalwane. Praise the Lord. Siyambonga uNkulunkulu. Uhambe nathukwaze kuba manje. Nosilondolo sile kwaze kuba manje. Siyambonga uNkulunkulu. Fisise sithabelele sidumise. Sithandaze sibonga uNkulunkulu. Praise the Lord. Ngoba intambo sengiyiphonsa lapho kumfundisi umyeni. Praise the Lord. Sesigoqela konke. Amen. Praise the Lord. Fisa sihlabelele sidumise uNkulunkulu bazalwane. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Ufanelwe ubukhosi yena owanqoba wasifela
thina
ufanelwe
Satala Mahase, Ikamo Satala Mamayete, Nathanela Natigle and Gonzo, Unkulunguru, too, Engati, Engan niggers are won't anything out, Nan, Engatang and Bussi singing in Nasa Pumen, and Bussi say, Emma Simen and Bussi say, Nasa Maka, Gonganetin and Zanta Zeno, Engating a Pumelella, Unkulunguru, too, West Bussi saw Esther beside you, Esman as a Lucy, Sibi Pezu and Pilo Zen, a campaign with Nonke. Unkulunkulu wethu siyathandaza ukuthi ihambe nani izitha zenu masize kini ngendlela eyodwa uJehova namandla ehlakaze zibuyele emumva ngendlela eziyisikhombisa unkulunkulu wethu onqobayo akanqobele konke okwenu in Jesus' mighty name we pray amen sesiyahlukana mhlawumbe before sihlukane ake sithi udumo namandla
Come on.
anishayele impahla bafana badala sesiyahamba bengalala bazalwane yabo Facebook kade bengibuza ngawo ukuthi uzovela nini bengalela usanibonani angisanibonani kuphela
sanibonani
suqedile anishayele impahla yabantu phela
Praise the Lord! Oh.